Alright guys, Lurgy here, flying again today. I'm having trouble with my new goggles. I bought some more traditional sort of binocular style goggles, and I'm having trouble getting used to the smaller field of view, so I've ended up with a day off work and I'm just going to wandering down the road, just going to have a few sort of gentle packs, just cruising around's the idea, and try and get used to things a bit more, so we'll see how it goes. Hope you enjoy. No, he's not in her. She's a diamond. Okay then, so new goggles on, ready for a flight. Like I say, I'm just going to try and cruise around, just get the feel for it a bit. I have tried to use these goggles on my simulator, and again, it feels strange. I think it's a field of view issue, so I think I've just got to get used to it. I'm just going to play around, try to see if I can make them work, and the image quality is amazing. Yeah, start again. Okay, DVR is finally recording. Okay, so I'm just going to try some just cruising around. It's a spot I used to fly when I first started. It's just down the road from my house and there's not an awful lot here to hit. There's a few things to play with if you want to, some gaps in the hedges and stuff. I'm not actually feeling too bad today flying this. Sun's low. Still don't feel very sturdy, very certain. Partly recording myself doing this to see how much Stevie Wondering I'm doing as well. Reception on these goggles is amazing. I've got three patches on and I'm now flying behind myself. Three patches pointing forward, as you can see. I'm now flying behind myself. I mean, I can't imagine you could see it on the GoPro now, but I've got no break up. I was a little bit now started because there's a pond up there, so I'm going to come back. But, oh wow, compared to my old box goggles, this is why I want to get used to these. HD screens. See, I'm not feeling too bad today. Maybe I am getting used to it already. I do love this little bridge. There's jealous seas. I hope I can get used to these. See? one of the problems, the same problem as in the sim, I feel like I'm going really fast because of the small, I don't know, is it because of the small, yeah, I'm just going to fly some more. Pretty well. I've changed my camera angle, which seems to help my field of view issue with my goggles. So home now, and gonna go and see what the footage is like. Hopefully you've already watched it, if it was any good, or I wouldn't be make. Anyway, latest guys, next time.